To skin the sole. Take the tail and use a sharp knife to cut through the skin, not the bone, just enough to start. Peeling the skin back. Using a clean J-cloth, hold the tail in one hand and very gently pull the skin. As you come up towards the head end, turn the skin a little bit. Turn the fish over and do exactly the same on the opposite side.